How's it going, ladies and gentlemen? This is Jeff with I Download Blog. We are talking about SearchAmplius. This is a new jailbreak tweak. It's under Search Loader once you install it in the preferences, but it basically allows you to supercharge Spotlight search. You have various new sections you can add, like YouTube, Cydia, things like App Store apps. You can search all that directly from Spotlight, courtesy of this new jailbreak tweak, SearchAmplius. Now, you can kind of curate your sections, which sections you want to appear, which sections you don't. You can actually reorder them using these drag handles. So I'm going to remove all the personal information stuff like messages and mail and like reminders and stuff like that. And I'm going to show you how this works with YouTube search, with Cydia search, with things like App Store. And if you go into these sections below, you see App Store, iTunes Store, Stocks, YouTube. You can actually choose to limit how many results are displayed with SearchAmplius. So each section can have its own max results, as you see here. Now, the difference with this is YouTube's max results, actually, they recommend that you keep it at stock, which is 10, due to API restrictions and things like that, just to improve the performance of the tweak. So I've showed you some of the settings. Let's hop over to Spotlight and let's put in a search term. How about, let's think here. Let's talk jailbreak. How about the name of our podcast? So I'm typing that in right now. You can see the YouTube results appear instantly. I'm typing in Let's Talk Jailbreak, and there we go. See, all the episodes of Let's Talk Jailbreak are listed right there, courtesy of SearchAmplius. Now, the nice thing about this, you tap one of those results, guess what happens? Well, I'm going to put in 19 so we get our latest episode. There it is there. So I just tap it, and it opens up the YouTube app, and it starts playing the episode just like that. It's super easy. This is a really nice tweak. This is something I will actually use on a regular basis on my device, and I highly suggest you guys check it out. Let's try another search term, icon. How about that? Now you have some results. You see some YouTube results, and then, of course, you have the Cydia results as well. Of course, SureNix created icon, which is one of those themes that has gone down in history as one of the best themes ever. And you see here, there's our video at the top, but you also can go directly to the link on Cydia and open up icon right there so you can install it and use icon just like that. So like I said, folks, this is a great tweak for jailbreakers who like to be able to search Cydia results, who like to be able to search YouTube videos and more, really. I mean, let's check out some of the other features. How about searching stocks here? So let's go ahead and, well, actually, let's try the App Store. Let's try App Store first. And you see App Store is right there. So let's go back over to Spotlight Search and let's type in just Google Maps. How about that? I know Google released a new update to their Maps app. So we type in Google Maps, scroll down to the App Store section, and there we go. There's Google Maps. It even has the rating there, 4 out of 5. So if I tap that, it'll load up the exact app on the App Store. And then you'll also notice, hopefully, the rating will be 4 out of 5. So it matches 4 stars out of 5 right there. You see it? So that is really nice to be able to search the App Store apps as well. You can also do stocks. So let's try Apple stock. Just like that, you see other results as well, but then you have the Apple stock here. You can tap that. It loads up a Yahoo stocks page and gives you some information on how the stock was doing, which is not too well, obviously. All right, so that is SearchAmplius. This is a $2.99 tweak. It adds the following category: Cydia, calculator, weather, stocks, iTunes Store, App Store, maps. Some results require an internet connection, so they recommend that you put those results at the bottom. It also gives you a free copy of Search Collapse. When you purchase this tweak for $2.99, you get Search Collapse for free, which allows you to collapse your results. I'll have a full video demonstration of that coming up, so stay tuned for Search Collapse, which is 99 cents, but if you buy this for $2.99, you get Search Collapse free. Folks, this is SearchAmplius. It's $2.99 on Cydia's BigBoss Repo. Highly recommended. Let me know what you guys think in the comment section below. This is Jeff with iDownloadBlog.com.